How do you rename a branch in Git? To get started, let's see what branches we have in this repository. And to do this in the CLI, we will use the git branch command and then hit enter. This is the same as the git branch list command, and it will show you all the existing branches on your local machine for this repo. I currently have the feature-a branch checked out, as noted by this star icon. To rename the currently checked out branch, which in this example is feature-a, use the command git branch followed by -m, which is short for the --- move flag, and then the new name of the branch. After I hit enter, notice how the current branch name has updated to feature-b. And just to show this officially, let's do another git branch command to see the new branch name feature-b here with my other branches. So for our next example, let's rename the bug branch, but let's do it without checking it out. To rename a different branch from the one you have checked out, run the command git branch followed by -m, and then the current name of the branch followed by the new name of the branch. Now after you hit enter, you may not notice a change, but let's use the git branch command once more, and we will see, aha, the newly renamed branch bug-b. By comparison, if you're using the GitKraken Git GUI, you can simply right-click on a local branch to access the rename action, irrespective of whether or not you have the branch checked out. You can also right-click on the local branch from the left panel to access the same rename action. It's that fast and easy, no need to memorize branch names, and you can avoid the risk of accidentally renaming the wrong branch. All right, if you like this video, then check out other videos in this series, and we'll catch you in the next lesson.